Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of this matchup. And your commentary team of Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Well, their ambitions for this season could really be dented if they lose this match.
Yeah, I mean, it could be all over, and so early on in the season, that would be disastrous for them.
All these players on view today absolutely thrilled to be called up by their countries. It's special for them and their families.
Without doubt, I think when you stand there singing the national anthem, there's nothing to beat it. You've got your family up in the stands, wonderful.
It's a chance! Got to be! He saved it!
Well, the back four was beaten, but that goalkeeper wasn't.
And that's a corner Argentina's way. Oh, and Messi, offside here, stopped in his tracks. Argentina's throw.
Javier Mascherano, and the cross is in, trying to pick out Di Maria. And now we'll have a goal kick. Pereira.
Aguero! He's got space! Splendid goal here.
Oh, this is the moment of truth, because they've got to find something here to get themselves back into the game. Defeat is a total disaster.
Yeah, today is not the time to be having an off day, and that's the way it's panning out.
Well, he hit it well, and heart in his mouth for a moment as it hit the post, but it hit the post and went in.
Yeah, sometimes they come back out again, but not today. Looks on his side.
For Argentina.
Well, that's the first goal of the game. It's 1-0.
Number 11, Sergio Aguero.
He's won possession. Javier Mascherano. Gundogan. Patience is okay, but you've got to have some penetration at the end of it. He might be through. And he goes on goal. Here's the chance. Push back and hits it. Germany moving the ball well into the attacking areas. Clever idea with the through ball. The defender saw it coming. And the referee has communicated to the fourth official to be 5 added minutes. Possession in the midfield area. Schweinsteiger. Here's the cross, looking for Royce. So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes. Referee says yes, off we go for the second half, and Germany already on the move. They're going to start from the back because it's a back pass to the keeper. Trying to find Di Maria. Well, he's played it into the wide area there, played it well. Mario Götze. Bellarabi. Here's a chance to attack.
Well, he's waltzed around that defender without trying.
It is a corner now for Germany as they look to get level. It's another chance to have a look at Sergio Aguero's goal.
It's not a decisive save. He's gone for goal. He's made the save.
Well, they've cleared it for only another corner. What a save, Alan.
Oh, he's positioned perfectly there, the keeper.
Off the bar, back into play.
Pablo Zabaleta. It's Messi.
Chance to cross it. Here comes the cross, looking for Royce.
Excellent piece of defensive play here from the cross.
Comes in strongly. Angel Di Maria. Argentina have conceded a free kick here.
brought some width into this attack. He's going to cross it. How to find a goal in a time of need? That's the question for this team here. The consequences are almost unthinkable because the title will...
This could be it. Messi in the clear.
Throw in here. Now Bastian Schweinsteiger. Mario Götze. He's into the challenge. And here's the cross. Good movement to get to it. Argentina have got the victory in this match.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for coming. Have a safe journey home.
Well, it's all gone wrong today, hasn't it? They've lost the game and lost the trophy, handing it to the one team they don't want to see on the winner's roster.
I mean, they just weren't good enough, though. They can only hold their hands up and admit...